Two-way ball. San Juan making the trip all the way down from Blanding to visit Summit Academy. Third quarter, Jace Palmer scrambling and finally heaves it downfield to Ladd Ivins. 49-yard score to tie it at 21. But from there, the Bears outscored the Broncos and got the win.